Hey everyone, welcome to the fourth of five Carmel games. This week we're playing Finding Jack's Treasure. Take that. Ooh, the other side of the globe, eh? It's not a drug to drink, actually. Okay. Attached to the floor, wall, and roof. Let's not do that. One, three, five. So one, three, five. I guess, no, hang on. One, three, five. So there must be another puzzle. Go figure. 5556291. Although it doesn't matter. Or anyway, we can't do anything with it. Okay, well, we don't know enough about that to be able to solve it, so. Can I put the bucket in the cannon? No. He sounds so surprised. Ah, plywood. Okay. Okay. One. Six. One, two, three, four, five, six. Nice. Of course. Four red and six yellow. Not that good a pirate, eh? Okay, let's go have another look. Seven yellow. What was the phone number again? 555-6291. I am actually surprised he actually bought that. If you don't need to call anyone, mate, then why did we do that? Ouch. Okay. A1, B4, B4, C1, and A5. A1, B. O-O-T-Y. Really? Booty? I could have seen that coming. Of course I didn't, but that's a moot point. Blue, blue, green, blue, blue, purple. Well, that was easy. You were good for Brewster. He was adorable, an adorable character, and I'm glad to see he got his treasure. Anyway, one more to go between this and my next Let's Play. Actually, probably two, because I think we're going to go back to these on special episodes Saturdays quite soon, so. So, if you've enjoyed the video, like rating is very much appreciated. Hit the subscribe button down below if you haven't already subscribed to my channel. If you have, but you haven't been receiving notifications, please click the bell down below. Share the video with your friends, leave a comment, and my social media information is, as usual, in the description box down below. With that said, I'll see you all next time for another episode of Carmel Games. Until then, Josh out.